into this is you look over the shoulder of our director of operations, Kane, who's joined us here at ringside. It has been a wild night so far on SmackDown. This matchup made after Daniel Bryan defeated Jack Swagger to kick off the night. And now if you have the WWE app, you saw this during the commercial break. Jack Swagger with a major issue in the locker room area. Things heating up between Swagger and Big E. Nice and Swagger, not happy that he got kicked out of the arena moments ago. But now the story, Daniel Bryan staying alive, John, against Cesaro here. I've been wondering what is going through the mind of Kane, who's had seemingly a personal vendetta with Bryan over the past few weeks. And Bryan, top of the net.
I think you would have a personal vendetta if you were attacked unprovoked like Daniel Bryan did to Kane. And you have a person that, like Daniel Bryan, you give an ever opportunity in the world who's an insubordinate, disrespectful employee.
WWE fans firmly behind Daniel Bryan. And Daniel Bryan pull off another victory here. He was taken to the limit by Swagger, still managed to win. Can he do the same against Cesaro? Cesaro caught Bryan, look out!
Oh, we got a farm animal about to go swinging! All that blood rushing to that shoulder is going to feel really good about it right now. Look at all that hair! Looks like a garden gnome being swung in the front yard. This is great.
The Cesaro swing, another impressive performance by Cesaro.
Still going.
He had enough wherewithal, Daniel Bryan did, to roll out of the ring. Great ring presence.
Bryan has just been assaulted, attacked, beaten, brutalized all over the past 5 days. Now he's going to be locked inside a steel chamber come Sunday. And look at this, they pull off one here. There's a little death. And Daniel Bryan up, overcome by Cesaro. Lights out. Cesaro cover. Hooks the leg and Bryan stays in it.
How does this Daniel Bryan do it, John?
Look, it's the heel of Daniel Bryan. Why did the WWE Universe love him so much? And why it was such a great move that Vicky Guerrero put him into another match. We get to call another classic with Daniel Bryan.
He's got a banged up shoulder. It could be dislocated for all we know. He could have a broken jaw. Who knows what other damage has been done to Bryan here tonight. He could barely make it back to his feet, but he's still going.
Everything that happens affects that shoulder.
Look at Daniel Bryan just dragging the left arm. He can't even lift it above his waist, John. He can't even protect himself.
The referee is strong if he wants to.
Bryan cannot lift the arm to protect him, but he caught him with a knee! He caught him with a knee! Daniel Bryan with a knee to Cesaro! Is it enough here? Oh, come on! Come on now! Not again! Bryan! You're going to condone that? Absolutely pathetic! Bryan was closing in on a win at Cesaro. Just like on Monday, got in the middle of this thing.
Didn't condone anything. You don't know if Daniel Bryan was going to win. It looked like he had the advantage.
Kane has no reason to put his hands on a superstar like that. None.
Cesaro has been disqualified as a result of outside interference. Your winner is Daniel Bryan.
That was a quick ruling.
Yeah, you're going to defend that. You're going to defend the actions.
Who defended it?
Okay.
What you said, I didn't defend anything. I didn't condone anything. I said that was a quick ruling.
The man is management. He got the middle of a match
and chokeslam one of the competitors for absolutely no reason. Ryan did nothing tonight to provoke that attack by Kane.
I'm not a judge and jury out here. I simply call what's right in front of me. Obviously, Kane has felt this has become personal because of what Daniel Bryan has done to him. It's not a matter of condoning or anything.
Ryan can't even lift his arm. And now look at Cesaro! Cesaro with a neutralizer to Bryan! Kane seems hell-bent on ruining Daniel Bryan, and Cesaro now with a final statement headed into the Elimination Chamber match for the WWE World Heavyweight title on Sunday. There's no way, folks, that Daniel Bryan's going to be anywhere near 100% inside the chamber.
Oh, no, he's becoming the ultimate underdog.
Watch this up. Chamber on Sunday.
You're in the chamber, you got a chance. It may not be a very good one for Daniel Bryan at this point, but if he makes it there, he has a chance.
Meanwhile, our broadcast colleague Renee Young standing by with another chamber for today.